Hello YouTube, it's Making Vapes here today, and in today's video I'm going to be vaping an e-cigar. But before we get on to that, I do have to give my disclaimer that nicotine is addictive, and that if you're not currently addicted to nicotine, you shouldn't start vaping or smoking or anything else, etc. With that out of the way, let's get on to the video. I'm going to be vaping an e-cigar. This is my e-cigar right here. You can get many different e-cigars. This is just the one I happen to like because I like the flavours that are available. And I've apparently got a mint cartridge on here, but I also have some Cuban cigar flavour ones, and the mint and the Cuban cigar are my two favourite flavours. They also do watermelon, which I quite like, but I prefer the mint and the Cuban cigar flavour. I'm just going to show you how it vapes. I'm not being sponsored, by the way. I don't get sponsored in any of my videos. I just talk about the things that I like. I do not get sponsored. I'm just thought I'd say that. I'm just going to show you how it vapes. This is on a nicotine free e-cigar, but I still like it. This is only an evening vape for me, because it's nicotine free, it's normally what I have before bed. I like the Cuban cigar flavour because I find it comforting to me, that's why I like it. It's very nice taste, but at the moment I've got mint, as I said. I cannot remember the price of this because I've had it for quite a long time. I don't think it was super cheap, but I don't think it was super expensive either, but I can't remember. The refills for it are quite expensive, but you do get 600 puffs per cartridge, and you get two cartridges in a box, but they are quite expensive, but you do get your money's worth in my opinion. Obviously I guess the price varies depending on where you buy it from, will depend on the cost I guess. I'm not going to post any links because I don't know if that's allowed, and then that would make it too much like a sponsored video, which this is not. I really like this e-cigar. I was going to give this a rating out of 10, with 10 being the best. I'm thinking I'll probably give it either an 8 or a 9. Probably a 9. Though a 9 definitely if it's the Cuban cigar flavour, because I really like that flavour, so that flavour would definitely be a 9. I hope you have enjoyed watching me vape an e-cigar. If you did enjoy this video, maybe give it a like. If you really liked it, maybe subscribe and ring the notification bell, because I do make vape content quite often. I have been making vapes, and I'll see you again next time. Have a good one.